up a little bit, which tell me he wants to go first. It's all very effectively.
Open up with the fire hand. Highest KO percentage though, 33% for
Muay Thai style. And I think he's going to give him that opportunity.
What a crazy to build the legs on these very narrow, thin, thick stack in our main event. High kicks with his feet. Sinichai a lot more flat footed, a lot more. Uppercut to a left hook. Nicely done, John. The big light syndrome, as we call it, affects Tanya than to be thrown into the fray of all time in one Super Series.
Sinichai advantage, his shots seem to be taking a little bit more thump. He's doing well with the counter striking here, which I'm surprised to see, but ready, Michael.
Oh, someone was from the Turk. Free kick from the Thai with the left hand.
Kick thrown by Sinichai.
Southpaw stance, again goes the back leg of Özcan. Özcan rapid fire mustard behind it though. Flying knee there from Sinichai, backs him off. Özcan's big pirouette and he escapes. Good right hand.
Sinichai, it's going to come really down to who can land. And though,
good right hand, Ovai. I like Ovai. I'm seeing tonight here than we saw him last time.
Yeah, he's rising.
82% of fans of his opponent. Plenty of him based in the Netherlands these days.
The second round, but a hand landed by Özcan.
Three times in this round, that is really power. The precision is there. Need a Sinichai. A round of two halves. Kick. Round kick. Turns the favor. Catch and sweep not permitted.
It's really going to come down to this third round. For the first round, but I gave Type a little bit more activity. Footwork, he's doing a good job. And stepping to the outside foot of Sinichai. And that's how he's able to land that right hand, I think. He's just doing a good job of controlling that distance. But Sinichai, when he goes forward with more thud.
Flying the flag in one swoop with a chance to up. Sinichai, full extension on the.
Nice. When he gets closes that distance, but then he's also got that. But see the footwork, right hand. And see Sinichai kind of parrying down, but the movement faster. It's a step ahead.
Is Sinichai what you thought he would be?
So the forward pressure too. Sinichai at foot, which is rare to see. But that you can see how much pushing forward. He's gonna and aggression or scores.
Good left hand on the inside, try it. 50 seconds to go, round. Look at the crack of that.
It's like the microphone's right there on the thigh. That's
good kick to the back leg. Continually coming forward on the turn. Through the round, kicking the left over the top, both off the back. Go now, looks like we are going to the distance for the first time tonight. Heavy power on the left hand from Sinichai. There's John traveling backwards as the bell ends.
Sinichai!